If you're looking to learn exactly what remote sales is, how it works, and whether or not it's something you should be interested in, stick around because we're gonna get all your questions answered in this video. Now, before we go ahead and get started, make sure to give this video a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and let's dive in. Now, the first thing we gotta talk about is what exactly is remote sales? And all that really means is that you are selling to another customer online. Technically, you could actually be going into an office every day and selling to a customer remotely, but I'm sure a lot of you guys watching this right now are thinking about, okay, how do I become a salesperson who works from the comfort of my own home and is still able to generate sales on the internet? So for remote sales, why it's really interesting for a lot of people is because of what's going on with the world right now. A lot of people are actually having to work from home. And the question a lot of people have is, can you actually sell to a customer online? And the answer is absolutely, right? For a lot of my career, I was selling over the phone or doing Zoom calls and things like that and talking to my customers online, and they had no problem buying my products and services even though they had never met me in person. And I'm sure there are thousands of companies out there who are selling all sorts of different things who have to adapt to the new environment and hire salespeople and have them working online. If your job is to generate leads, you can cold call people and send emails from the comfort of your own home. If your job is to generate sales, which I know a lot of people who also do this as well, you can literally do this anywhere in the world as long as you can pick up the phone or you can talk to somebody over a video call like Zoom or Google or whatever the case is. So remote sales is definitely possible for many different companies out there, and people are actively hiring for these roles. In fact, a lot of companies are realizing that they don't actually need to have an office for salespeople to come in. You can actually do all the training, all the mentoring, and all the work in a distributed way where everyone can work from home and they'll be as productive, if not more productive, than working in an office. So now that you understand that remote sales is possible, well, how do you actually get a job working in remote sales? So like I said before, a lot of companies out there are hiring specifically for people who can do sales remotely because they realize they don't need to have everyone in an office and there's less expenses when nobody has to come to work. To actually find a remote sales job, all you gotta do is go to different job boards, whether it's LinkedIn, Angel.co, and there's many other ones, and you basically just filter the jobs based on sales and then what role you want, whether it's a sales development rep, account executive, account manager, and then you click on the filter button where it says working remote or distributed teams or whatever it is on that specific platform. So let me give you an example. So right now I am in one of my favorite places to look for startup tech jobs, and that is angel.co. As you can see, you can make a free account and, you know, have all the same access that I do. Right now we're looking for sales jobs in San Francisco. Actually, it doesn't really matter if it's San Francisco. Let's go only remote jobs, right? That's exactly what you want to see. So, you know, you want to make sure you are in the country that you can legally work in, and that's pretty much it. So full-time sales remote only, okay? Very specific, remote only. You could also do include remote jobs and have both in-person and remote. It really just depends on what you want to do. And then from here on Angel List specifically, we have 2,556 results. So all these companies over here are willing to pay salespeople remotely, and they're paying high salaries, right? So let's go ahead and go to this random one that just popped up, Demand Inc. Okay, I don't know this company, but let's just look at it. 1 year of sales experience. They don't offer a visa or sponsorship, so you have to make sure that you can work in America. 40 to 50K base salary, right? So no matter what happens, you get this per year. And then there's probably going to be commission, competitive salary, uncapped commission. So the more you sell, the more meetings you generate, however they want to measure it, the more money that you make, right? So let's go ahead and get into another example. Let's say we want to look for sales development representative, specifically for people who are generating leads, right? So 800 results here, 876. And as you can see, commercial account executive, oh, that's account executive, sales development rep at Redox, API for healthcare. And then this one doesn't include the salary, but I'm sure it's probably competitive to whatever else things you find over here in the 45 to 65K range for an SDR, right? So that's pretty much what you want to do. You just want to filter by remote only and then find the jobs that are hiring remotely and then apply there and then see if you can get the job, right? Now, if you live in a different country outside the US, you want to make sure you select the country that you are legally able to work in and then try to look for remote sales jobs there, right? Because not a lot of companies will sponsor you or give you a visa and things like that. So you want to just be mindful of that, whether you live in Europe or Asia or whatever the case is. should you get into remote sales? And the answer is, well, it really depends on what you want, right? So if you're someone who wants to make money online with a high salary, high commission, and you want to work in the comfort of your own home and have that flexibility, well, obviously remote working is a really good fit for you, right? Because you not only get paid really well, just like you would get paid in going to a regular office, but at the same time, if you're good at your job and you don't need someone looking over your shoulder all the time, well, it's going to work really well. Now, remote sales is not for you if you really thrive in an environment where there's a lot of people in a room together, where there's a culture where you can talk to the person next to you and things like that. If you really enjoy that human intimate experience, then you probably don't want to work remotely and you want to go to an office every day, right? So it always depends on your situation and what you want, but you know, whether you go remote or not remote, they get paid around the same. It really just comes down to preference and lifestyle and how you want to spend your time and where you want to actually be working. So with that said, that's everything we got to cover when it comes to remote sales. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, subscribe, turn on notifications. And if you want to learn more about how to become a tech salesperson, make sure to check out my masterclass, Sales Legacy. Link is in the description. And if you want to learn more about tech sales jobs, check out my other video where I talk about the top 7 highest paying tech sales jobs that don't require any coding, any experience, or a degree. So check that out right there. And with that said, my name is Patrick Deng, and I'll see you guys in the next one.